Hello everyone. Today I'm going to talk about. I could not sit in a normal 90 degree. My locomotor part of the brain is partially affected with sleep. I had a dream to work. I dream. Hello everyone. Today in this video, I'm going to talk about my birth, causes of my disability, and my diagnosis. I was born in a remote village of Bijapur district in North Karnataka. The village was my mother's home place, and I was born in a government hospital where there was very minimum facilities. I was also a premature baby. That is, I was born in 8 months, whereas non-born babies are born in 9 months. Coming to causes of my disability. When my mother was conceived, everyone thought first my parents were very young at that time, and they thought it was a routine after marriage. What the lady to get conceived within a year. So it was thought a routine, and at that time my parents were put up in Gulbarga, as my father was working there. The gynecologist who treated my mother also thought it was a routine, and no, no. No special. Diagnosis was done such as no special. Treatment was like now they do for normal pregnancy. They do sonography doctor who was testing my mother in Gulbarga did not even conduct a blood test. She just gave routine pregnancy tablets, which are some iron tablets, and vitamin tablets, which are given to pregnant ladies. One more major cause of my disability is that there was no early detection, because due to my normal cognition, as I was drinking milk normally and crying, laughing, playing with mother, playing with the surrounding people was normal. So they could not detect my disability. Up to 9 months. Up to when I was 9 months, where I could not hold my neck, then my parents started searching for remedies. First they tried through local remedies, which did not work. Later, when they went back to Gulbarga, they consulted a physician, who in turn referred me to doctor H.V. Srinivasan, who was a famous child doctor at that time. Mr. H.V. Srinivasan directed me to Dr. Madeva, who is now the medical director of Spastic Society of Karnataka. At that time, Dr. Madhav was visiting doctor at Spastic Society of Karnataka, and he was in Bangalore. So Dr. H.V. Srinivasan referred us to Dr. Madhavaya. Dr. Madhavaya diagnosed me with CP and spasticity. Spasticity is nothing but tightening of your muscles and causing involuntary movements without the consultation of your brain. CP stands for cerebral palsy, which means a part of your brain is partially damaged. And in my case, my locomotor part of the brain is partially affected with CP. Dr. Manik then referred me to Spastic Society of Canada, where he would be a visiting doctor. And also, he told that it's a special school for kids with special needs. So it will be helpful for my in the coming videos. I will be talking about my journey at Spastic Society of Canada. Thank you very much. I will see you all in my next.